Is that the outboard motor hanging on the back?
Wouldn't even be worth restoring.
It's a bit beyond that, isn't it? I think it might leak a bit. Here we are in the Cornish Amazon. And that's the first time I've ever got my paddle stuck in a tree.